A short review of the new Ruger SR45. This gun is a different duck, especially the trigger. It takes a little bit of getting used to, but once you do, it seems like it's coming along just fine. This is the Ruger SR45. Empty and safe. I've been doing a lot of evaluation of this gun, and it has a lot of unique features for Ruger. It's very slim profile for a 45. Shoots very well. The trigger, it's a very nice trigger. It takes a little bit to get used to. I used to other guns like Glock, Walther's, S&W M&P. This trigger is very light and very short throw. We're at our shooting range here. High capacity magazines, apparently. But once you get used to the trigger, it's really good for double taps and stuff like that. I haven't been doing a lot of tactical stuff with it yet. I've just been running the gun through its paces. But it has an interchangeable back strap. It's a typical Ruger. It has a lift-up arm with a red front part to let you know if the chamber is loaded. But it points really nice. It's a nice, solid gun. The price point is right. I put 300 rounds through it. And I put everything through it from Russian ammo with steel cases, Remington, and Federal. I put a couple different other types of ammo through it too, trying to think what they were, but had no problem. All hardball at this point. But it's a really nice 45. Now, one of the features that I'm iffy on is the safety. I'm not a real big safety fan. So at this point, I'm still playing around with it because the trigger's light, but as you know, it's unloaded. Even if you toss it around, it still won't go off. I mean, you have to really forcibly grip it and pull the trigger. So that's the nice part. Here's the other side right here. It's got a nice set of sights on it. Rear sights, dotted sights, front and rear. Adjustable. The windage is an aggravation because it's the type that you have to tap over. Instead of adjustment, it's screw adjustment. Elevation is screw adjustment. Just turn it otherwise. The Ruger 45. Disassembly is very easy. This takes you a matter of seconds. You're pushing out the one push pin. The lever you have to push inside, the side comes right off.
Okay, this is the first day of shooting this SR at paper before. Mainly, I shot a couple long distance stuff, but nothing up close combat style. But mostly was shooting plates and stuff, so I'm just getting the feel of it on the silhouette targets at normal ranges, instead of 100 yards and 50 yards and that sort of thing. So I'm just playing with it, getting the feel of the double tap, feel of the trigger. Adjusting to it, because this gun's a little bit different feel than most of the other guns I've had. So I'm just taking my time. This magazine's done, that'll be 300 rounds through it. Alrighty, 300 rounds out of the SR. It's real easy on the double taps, but still getting used to it. The trigger's definitely different than most of the other guns. SR45.